The tonsils are areas of tissue on either side of the throat that function as part of the body's immune system. They detect bacteria and viruses that enter the body and work to fight infection. When tonsillitis occurs, the tonsils are infected and inflamed, causing difficulty eating, swallowing, breathing, persistent throat pain, and fever.